What if you had it all, but nobody to call? Maybe then you'd know me. 'Cause I've had everything, but no one's listening, and that's just f***ing lonely. I'm so lonely.
I'll love you if you're unattractive. I'm that bad type, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend mad type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy.
I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you love me, Papa.
Papa, what?
I'm your biggest fan, I'll follow you until you love me.
Now look at me. My actions are unbeautiful, it's clear to see.
Come on and step out of the cage. There's any chapter, turn the page. I'll take my pen.
I think you're prettiest without makeup.
Why didn't you tell me that before I put all the makeup on?
Well, I
'cause after all this time, I'm still into you. I should be over all the butterflies, but I'm into you. I'm into you.
Put a finger down, disability edition. Put a finger down if you've been diagnosed with a disability. Put a finger down if you support disabled people. Put a finger down if you struggle to make new friends. Put a finger down if you know someone with a disability. Put a finger down if you've ever been bullied. Put a finger down if you get or got extra help at school. Put a finger down if you're on medication. Put a finger down if you've been called the O word. Put a finger down if you've been asked, what is wrong with you? And finally, put a finger down if you think disabled people should be treated like everybody else.
You broke me. You broke my heart.
You fixed me.
And I hate you because I still love you.
Did you pay the rent?
No, I did not.
Why not?
We don't have to pay rent anymore.
Why don't we? You ate the landlord, didn't you?
Yes. No. Yes. No! Yes.
I will not get a TikTok crush. I will not get a TikTok crush. I will not get a... Ooh. Fuck.
You really know how to make me cry when you give me those ocean eyes. I'm scared.
yourself that it's not you, it's them. You're one of a kind and no one understands. But those crybaby tears keep coming back again. Someone's turning the handle to the voices.
Look at the wall and say it naturally.
Yeah!
Let people guess your zodiac.
You rap about an Audi too much. Because my Audi paid off, bitch, hush. Shut the fuck up. Why she be yelling so much? If I see you in the streets, bitch, your ass is done.
Born with that knife super glued onto your hand or what?
What are you talking about?
For God's sake, Chucky, drag yourself into the 90s. Stabbings went out with Bundy and Dahmer. You look like Martha Stewart with that thing.
Who the fuck is Martha Stewart?
My idol. My mother always said love was supposed to set you free. That's not true, Chucky. I've been a prisoner of my love for you for a very long time. Now it's payback time.
You let me out of here right now!
Sweet dreams, asshole.
What would Martha Stewart say?
Fuck Martha Stewart! Martha Stewart can kiss my shiny plastic butt! Here I am slaving away over a hot stove, making cookies, making Swedish meatballs, and for what? You got a rubber.
Have I got a rubber?
Yeah.
Tiff!
What?
Look at me! I'm all rubber!
Oh, that's right. Wait, I thought you were plastic.
Tiff.
What?
Kiss me.
Okay. We have a problem with killing.
I don't have a problem with killing. I like a little killing now and then. What's wrong with that?
Killing is an addiction like any other drug. But we're parents now. We have to set a good example. Oh, let's quit, Chucky. Right now. Cold turkey.
You have got to be kidding.
Promise me, Chucky. No more killing.
No,
Chucky.
No more killing.
No, we can't do it anymore. We have a future
times,
to think of.
No,
we have a child.
Fine. All right already. I promise.
Thank you, doll baby. You're a sweetheart.
Now we really will be the perfect family.
I wouldn't marry you if you had the body of G.I. Joe.
Hey, Raggedy Ann, you looked in the mirror lately? Now's not the time to get picky.
I love you.
I should have asked you this a long time ago. Tiffany, will you be my bride?
Oh, Chucky. Yes. Yes.
Thank you.
giant down. The strangest amateur of things. We're the ones that put on the devil's wings.
You know what she said to me? She said, "You're a player, aren't you? And I bet you got hoes."
Honey, if you trying to bring your negative ass vibes into my good vibe only zone, I got one thing to say to you. Bad girl, baby, bye, bye, bye.